When it comes to selling your home, how do you select a good, if not the best agent to market your home? You probably have come across tons of real estate sales agent advertisement on your social media platform, given the fact that we are all living in the digital age today. So how do you know how to choose the right property agent to represent you if all of them are saying they are the best of the best?
He has fulfilled all his promises to us. We are totally satisfied.
He's fun. He's trustworthy.
He's humble, very humble person.
He managed to sell off our HDB flat within 48 hours.
Hi, I'm Eric Yeo, and this is where testimonials from satisfied clients, friends, and even our followers will be important to show you that we can be the agent for you. Advertisements you have come across may have given you an insight into the importance of asset progression. And yes, although it is important, not everyone knows of the high risk it involves, especially when you factor in aspects such as your income. If you are currently earning about 8K monthly income and have kids, it is not impossible for you to upgrade your property. But it may not be the desired home that ticks all the boxes for you. Even with a 16,000 income, upgrading to properties with potential capital appreciation may be difficult. Therefore, you should not rush into the decision to upgrade to a nicer but pricier property at the expense of your lifestyle and your kids' future. But not to worry, you can still upgrade to your desirable home with value at a reasonable price. We will give you a plan A and plan B depending on which options best suits you based on your income and ensure you have ample knowledge of property progression before you commit into it. And lastly, when we say there's no need for you to use your cash savings to upgrade to your desired home, what we meant is that you don't have to worry about topping up in cash for your monthly mortgage. If you are interested to know more about how we can help you, feel free to click on the link included and we'll be happy to share with you more. Hope to hear from you soon.